Heaven has gained another angel, Antum Bimzalo mourns the death of her daughter. Media personality Antum Bimzalo's timeline has been flooded with condolences after she revealed that her 3-year-old daughter has passed away. Taking to Instagram on Thursday, the Lekonutu presenter shared the tragic news with her fans. Heaven has gained another angel. God, we trust you to get us through this, she wrote. Her friends and family members took to their social pages sharing tributes. Goodbye my little angel, it was only for a moment. Wainanko Siyoyazu. Only God knows, Antumbi's mother Linankobo, wrote. Condolences to my dearest family's Mzalo and Kobo family, Granny will always love you Mzokola Wami, Pansula Lika Gogo. I can't take my eyes off the Huza Gogo video, a Hosi FM presenter Dudu Hosa wrote. I was never ready to see you ma in this pain. I inko si iabuzwe says sisifila izk the isabai. No king is not questioned until we lived a bad time. Noncanny Iso Konko wrote. Rest easy my sweet angel lineal Mzalo. I'm so sorry friend. I love you so much and may God strengthen you through it all, Thandi Matla wrote on her Instagram stories. In 2015, Antumbi lost her son due to a rare heart condition called hypoplastic left heart syndrome. It's unfortunate that there was nothing I could have done differently to change the situation that led to my son's death, she wrote at the time.